Like, where did where did this come from? Was it like a bunch of people that were building buildings out of stone, carving them out of their hands, and they haven't eaten in weeks, and they don't even know what to crave? And someone literally took a fridge, picked it up over their head, and went, and everything that flew out went into an oven and came out onto this plate, I think. I think it has to be something like that.